they gave me this entire binder full. This whole box full of cards.
Oh,
entire box is full. Doing research, trying to find out if there's anything worth anything. Paid 20 bucks to have a good time looking through some old sports card collection. So I have probably worked through 10% of all the cards. Just pulled out the ones that I thought were cool, maybe players that I thought were cool, and I know that all of these are probably worth zero. This Shaq Magic, one of the coolest jerseys of all time, the black pinstripe Orlando Magic Jerry Rice. These two were pretty cool. This Magic Johnson one, this cool Michael Jordan one. This was one of my favorites, this Gary Payton, like rookie card, Barry Bonds, get that man in the Hall of Fame. Definitely deserves to be in the Hall of Fame. Vinny Castilla, GOAT, this man of my childhood, Todd Helton. Those are some few. Keep going through some of the other boxes.